And we're back. Ow.
Hit him! I'm not done with you!
I need help, bud.
Get a drop on these bucket heads.
Oh, yeah.
Like you are getting distracted. Focus. Come on. Get him. I see.
What's this?
Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
There appears to be a lightsaber! There it is again!
What?
Oh, it's you! Bad, aren't you? This is not right!
Hello? Oh shit. Ow.
Stim, please.
Oh my god. Ow, what is that? Jesus, I don't even know how to fight this guy.
Let's head out.
They must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Luker Hulk.
Buddy, Stim, feeling great.
No. dead.
Here.
Oh. Yeah. I wonder what's in here.
That's how it's done.
I see. What? Okay, so I do
before
go
she
around.
Was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. And of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. But I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Hey, guys.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
I don't bite, I promise.
Let's go.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Ah, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
Good to see you.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Shortcut.
Time to go get some heals and then we outie.
Focus.
Okay, let's see. Upgrade health. It'd be good. I can do Howling Push and then the XP farm.
Back to it.
And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna change his pants back. Scrapper. Actually. Yeah, I like the short beard on Cal. Alright. This way.
You catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Let's try not to end up like that guy.
That was fun. Thank God for Howling Push, you know what I mean? A stem.
What have we got here?
Are we meant to go down that way? Maybe, but you know, there's no problem with exploring. I hope. Just in case, this might be the place where I needed to go. Or not, depending on the map. What?
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. I guess the platform is somewhere else.
I can't reach, at least not yet. Dang, that kind of sucks. Yeah. Well, at least I have a fast travel. Probably the climb down.
Ow. thought I would.
What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo?
The shorts, draw. What's in here? Ah, the crew cut. And do I not slide down then? Oh, I'm not liking. What's in here?
All you, BD.
Oh, a new pommel.
Nice.
I need to fight this guy. Okay, let me plug in my remote real quick. Okay, let's turn that remote off. Eesh, that was scary.
Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe. This substance has anything to do with the array?
It's hard to breathe.
But just kills you right away. Okay.
Looks like a data disk.
No. That was scary.
Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Let's stop. That BD?
It's not the thing I have to blow up.
No cutting through this stuff.
No, not R. Okay, I wonder how the hunter outfit looks.
Let's see, let's see.